New this morning, we're learning of an early morning brush fire in West Terre Haute. You're looking at video of the fire right now, and as you can see, it was quite a large fire. This happened around 12 o'clock this morning along U.S. Highway 40 in the area of National Avenue and Darwin Road. Our photographer Dorothy Goforth was at the scene this morning, and she says multiple fire departments responded to the fire and water tanks were being refilled multiple times. A gurney was also on standby, and we're waiting to hear more from officials, and we'll continue to update you as we receive updates.